moved on out of the studio over to the Breckenridge Recreation Center here in Breckenridge to hang out with my new friend, Amelia Wendt. Good evening. How's it going?
It's going great.
It is going great. You come here often, right?
Yeah, I'm in here pretty much every day. Mm-hmm. I'm recovering from an ACL injury, so gym work is kind of a big part of what I'm doing. And
yeah,
whether it's recovery or strength work, the Breck Rec is a big part of my life right now.
Nice. Now, let's get into the little bit of background on you. Exactly, what is your title as a profession for a professional skier?
I'm a slopestyle skier and a U.S. free skiing team member. I've been on the team for 3 years now, and I've been doing slopestyle since high school. So
yeah, and you're no stranger to the mountains either. You've been coming up some county for how long?
Yeah, I grew up in Denver, right in Capitol Hill, and my grandparents have had a house up in Breckenridge on Peak 10 for as long as I've been alive. So
when you're in Summit County though, hanging out in Breckenridge, I would think though, to really train all the time, you want to be on the snow.
Yeah, I mean, being on snow is definitely the most fun part of our sport, but slopestyle is heavy impact, pretty dangerous, pretty high risk. And so we need to be really strong in our entire bodies. A lot of people think that we just work legs because it's such a leg-based sport, but I work quite a lot of upper body because I have a lot of friends that have torn shoulders and stuff like that. So I do full body strength here a couple times a week, and I swim in between my ski days to kind of recover, and spinning on the bikes is a big part of getting all the junk that builds up in your legs over a day of skiing out. So yeah, whether I'm skiing all day or it's an off day, I'm here doing something to help my body recover and get stronger and maintain through the season.
Now, you mentioned slopestyle, so that is your discipline when you compete, right?
Yep.
So exactly, if someone's tuning in, not really sure exactly how slopestyle works, describe that for me.
Yeah, so slopestyle is, you might have seen it in the Olympics. We debuted in the Olympics for the first time in Sochi this February. Right. So slopestyle is essentially, it's not time-based at all. It's all judged on overall impression. So it's a series of several jumps and several rails that we go down in a course, putting together an entire run from top to bottom. And essentially the aim of the game is to put down the hardest run, like most technical, and making it look as easy and fluid as possible. So style is a big part of what we do, and making yourself look different and making yourself look cool, essentially.
Right.
So it's super creative. It's super fun. Everyone has a different approach, so you're never getting bored.
Well, that's awesome. Amelia, thanks so much for hanging out with me.
Yeah, of course.
Sharing these videos as well. I hope you guys back home are enjoying them. And good luck with your future
competitions. Yeah, thank you.
Well,
I'm excited.
Yeah, I'll see you in the next Olympics.
Perfect.
All right,
thanks.
Good luck with all that. Just keep it tuned right here on TV8 Summit.